Humphrey.
I guess we report that information. Are you gonna have like a seals in there? What's going on? We have turkey buzzards, so, okay. Unless Fox News is reporting bad information, then we're not responsible for bad information. I think the problem that the Obama administration has is that it's perceived, and you know, in politics and show business and everything else, perception is reality. It's perceived to be a big spending bunch. Since Nancy Pelosi took over as Speaker of the House, we've added $5 trillion. We'll proceed that way because you called them that. Well, I think $5 trillion in debt is big spending. Maybe
that's not all I think it might be.
That's not all.
Well, that's the problem.